clock is ticking as the world's biggest mobile show prepares to open its doors here in Barcelona. And where better to find out the plans for this year's event than the pre-event press conference. This year, the show has a new name, MWC19 Barcelona, and a new theme, intelligent connectivity.
As we move into 5G, the hyper-connectivity of 5G and IoT, coupled with big data and AI, the intelligence part, gives us a great banner from which to hold MWC19.
Between now and when the show opens, we expect to have between 105 and 110,000 people here at MWC. We have activities such as our Women for Tech program, now in our third year. We've got our GLOMOs, our awards where we recognize the best and the brightest from around the world. And we're carbon neutral again this year. It's going to be a great, great week of activities, not only down our conference floor, but throughout the program. Last year we trialed facial recognition. We wanted to see if we could not only enhance the experience of folks entering into the event, but also to continue to address heightened awareness of security. It was deemed a great success and we're expanding it this year. We're really, really excited. We think it's going to be a great way to sort of lose the identification and use technology to speed and enhance your entrance into MWC.
MWC19 will fill the 8 halls of the Fira Gran Via with exhibitors from across the mobile ecosystem and beyond. And in the conference, expect to see some of the biggest names take to the stage, from mobile as well as other industries.
We have really the who's who from not only our ecosystem, but the broader ecosystem. Everything from folks like Daimler is going to come and speak this year. Of course, the GSMA, Mats, and our chairman from Orange will speak. We'll also have Microsoft, Huawei, Google. We have lots of speakers from across the ecosystem.
What's going to make headlines at this year's show? Well, we already know that most major device manufacturers have confirmed plans to launch gadgets at MWC19 Barcelona. But as we heard at the pre-event press conference, there's going to be a number of talking points at this year's event.
What I think will be really, really big in this event is see the real 5G. And what I call the real 5G, it's not what 5G will be like. You can connect a lot of devices or it will be really fast. What I want to see is the reality, the applications of this in reality, real cases. I think this year the main company that will do a big announce is Microsoft. Microsoft comes back to Barcelona after a couple of 3 years of not being here with a big representation. So this year comes the CEO to do a big press conference, and I think that would be the most amazing thing to listen what he has to say to us.
The thing I'm expecting to see are the foldable devices that several companies are going to bring to the Congress, because of I want to know if they are actually a solution and they open new use cases in terms of bridging the gap between the smartphone and the tablet. Also, I think that the name of that is going to be on top of everybody's mind is Huawei, because of the effects that the bans that some governments are considering on their telco equipment is going to have on their business, on the company business, but also in the overall deployment of 5G networks all over the world.
I'm really looking forward to seeing the big presence of the automotive industry at the show. Tuesday morning, we're expecting a big announcement from car makers in the keynote conference, and we're also going to see 5 or 6 major manufacturers, including Daimler and Volkswagen, exhibiting on the show floor. And F1 is back this year in Hall 8.
But MWC19 Barcelona isn't just about what happens here at the Fira Gran Via. The city is also home to 4 years from now, one of the most influential startup event platforms in the world. And the 6th edition has a few surprises in store.
This year we're expecting to run the best 4 years from now edition ever. We are expecting more than 21,000 attendees from 136 countries, more than 700 investors coming to the show, and we're going to have more than 600 very cool startups showcasing their projects on the show floor. We've worked very hard to create a lot of one-to-one activities between startups and corporates, startups and investors, and startups at press, for example. And something new is a new talent space that we've built to do the matchmaking between the corporates and the startups that are looking for talent and the attendees that are looking for new jobs. We're going to have a great lineup of speakers. We have, for example, Yossi Vardi, that is our event chairman and investor. We have Claudia Nemat, a board member of Deutsche Telekom. We have Charlotte Hawk, CEO of Visa Europe. That's just to mention a few names. And as well, we have a lot of founders and entrepreneurs, very successful entrepreneurs, that will join us on stage this year.
Well, that's a look at what to expect from this year's show. Of course, Mobile World Live TV will be broadcasting throughout the week, bringing you every breaking news story and giving you exclusive access to the world's biggest mobile show. Get ready for MWC19 Barcelona.